Hello, my name is Jamila Fair. I am from Farmington Hills, Michigan. I went to the University of Michigan, Ann Arbor, and I am now here at Cooley. I'm in my third term. Praise. Thank you. I had my idea of where I was going to go to school, and one of my friends told me that I should look into some other schools that I haven't heard of. And I just looked at her and I said, I don't think so. And she said, no, you really should open up your ideas. Law school is not about the big names or the top five schools that you always hear about anymore. It's about who you know, it's about what type of school you go to and if the professors really care about you. So he told me to come over and he told me about this school that had amazing professors, that cared about you, about a student body who was diverse, about a campus that was beautiful, and about a legacy and alumni that were just continuing to grow. I decided to look up a little bit more about the school and actually went on a visit, and I fell in absolute love. So you want to be at a school that is nurturing and that wants you to pass the bar exam. And here at Cooley, they want you to pass the bar exam. Honestly, it's a family here, and that's the reason why I chose to come here.